When you look at the photo, you see barbed wire everywhere, and you see Chinese SWAT team, police in the middle, in the center, all around. In the middle, you see rows of, rows upon rows of hundreds of Uyghurs are sitting in the blue uniform in these camps. This is a very grim and powerful image. It showcases what the Chinese government has been doing toward the Uyghur people. Because the Chinese government claims, you know, China is dealing with so-called extremism, and it has been re-educating the Uyghurs who have been under the influence of extremism. But in fact, when you look at the people inside, especially the five people that we have identified, you can see businessmen, you can see graduates from prominent Chinese university in Shanghai, you can see jade traders, you can see carpenters, you can see just the ordinary driver for a government entity. You wouldn't call these people extremists. They just happen to be Uyghurs. We know from the U.S. government reports that anywhere from 800,000 to one or to over 2 million Uyghurs and others are in these camps. These are so big numbers, it's very hard to put the people's name and the face to a certain number. And through our reporting, we have basically identified the five individuals on this iconic photo. That's very important because otherwise, these are just the people, you know? These are just the numbers.